looks very, very comfortable out there. Just a couple of problems happened. You come around, turned up before there onto the main straight. Just looks really at home on that bike. So, see how you go.
This guy's just having a break. Away you go!
It is something that you definitely have to get used to when you jump off someone else's bike. So, you know, they're all different, you know, in their own little way. So I'm sure they'll go back and make some adjustments there.